were not to make any comment on the conversations that were held between the president and myself, I would feel very much that this is the right of the president to contact you, and not mine in any respect. Oh, my impression of him is magnificent. I think that he is one of the great men in the history of this world. And I think that he has the brilliance of a statesman of unusual magnitude. He is a soldier. He is a humanitarian. And furthermore, he is a governor. And I'm most impressed every time that I come in his presence, because you feel immediately that you're in the presence of a great man. I'm glad you asked that question.
And it's a real matter how many times you have to take
this trip. You know, it's hard to remember. And of course, since I've had this assignment, I've been here at least twice, and I intend to come out here more regularly in the future. As you can well understand, in this assignment that I have, a great deal of my attention has been concentrated on South Vietnam. But I'm going to make it a point to come by Taipei with greater regularity and more frequency.